Okay, next in the process is these olives get put into large buckets. By hand, of course. And then carried over to the trailer. Take the larger bits out. But the rest will be fine. Okay, only probably another 6 buckets to go. And then we'll be ready to start on the next tree.